Hey guys, it's JC. I'm riding the Onsra Black Carve belt drive. Let me start off by saying the noise is definitely there. You can hear it right here after I turn the corner. Let me just be quite quick. It has that crunching noise. I believe the noise is coming from the left motor. The noise seems to dissipate on the way back. This is going to be a long and raw footage of me riding. This trail is called Hailier Trail and connects to this other trail called Coyote Trail, found in San Jose, California. This path have different road textures, inclines and declines. I'm riding a total distance of 17.4 kilometers. That's about 10.8 miles. One way is 8.7 kilometers. On mode 1 going there and on mode 2 going back, ending my ride with 25% battery warning. On my other video, I talked about vibration. After watching this footage, you can clearly see an incredible amount of vibration on this board. Keep an eye on the mounted rear shed lights and how much it shakes. I also want to say that the first mile on this, which is mode 1, I was going about 30 kilometers, that's about 18 miles per hour consistently. After that first mile, it sagged down to 27 to 28 kilometers, losing 1 to 2 kilometers per hour. Though this stayed consistently afterwards to the destination. On the way back, I switched out to mode 2 because there were more inclined sections on this trail going back. Otherwise, I controlled my speed at 30 kilometers per hour. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. It is pretty long, but I want you guys to see the whole board. Thank you.
Thank you.